Today in the grain market, soybeans were lower. The U.S.-China tensions are growing, and it's making things very difficult. Even though now China is still buying soybeans from the U.S., they're buying the lion's share really from Brazil. The difficulty that's happening in Brazil regarding the virus.